Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of A Truck Driver Plays American Truck Simulator. So, guys, what's going on out there? How y'all doing? I hope y'all doing well and everything and all that. And congratulations to those of you that were pulling for the Rams in the Super Bowl. I know this episode is going to come out like maybe 2 weeks after the Super Bowl, but I recorded it Super Bowl night. But actually, I recorded it the day after the Super Bowl. Let's put it like that. So congratulations to you guys. Me personally, I was pulling for the Bengals, because I felt like the Bengals were the underdog. I always go for the underdog. I am the underdog. You feel what I'm saying? So I like to see the underdog win. But anyway, it's all good. It was a good game. So anyway, guys, today we are going to be running that train bell threw me off. It wasn't the video wasn't skipping or nothing. That was me. All right, so here we go. We're going to be running a load of pork lard. Okay, pork lard. We're going to be running it to Miles City. So we're going to be, we are still right here where we dropped off at in Union Pacific. And we picked this pork lard up from there. So, and we got to have it there between today, between 5:55 p.m. and Sunday morning, 12:35 a.m. So we got to get on the road. I mean, I know we still got a nice little window and stuff, but you know. Don't want to mess up that perfect delivery thing I got going, you know. All right, so let me get all my stuff back up here. Fix that. And there we go. All right, so now we got to figure out how to get out of Union Pacific, because I thought I could get out this way. I can't. Do we need fuel? Nah, we got fuel. We got, well, the gauge right there says we got a half a tank. Where is the fuel pump at? Because I know they got one, because I just seen it. Let me see. I don't think I can get to it. I forget. We'll stop somewhere else. We ain't got to get none here. And I'm guessing I can go this way. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. I think. I think I can get out this way. I mean, I see the gate right there. I think I'm gonna have to do some twisting and turning, because I can't. Yeah, I don't think we can just pull straight through there. Oh. All right. This is a tight parking lot. And I'm just tearing up Walmart's trailer. Crap. Trying to pop a U-turn. That's what I'm trying to do. It ain't working out too well for me right now. Come on. It's a tight parking lot. Yo, is that a dog sitting out there? Whose dog? Somebody's dog out there sitting down. All right, ready to hit that road. Get that pork lard out there. It was rolling. Damn. Nice scenery out here. Look at that. Look at the trains over there. Look at that scenery. Sceneries. Little train yard. Why are we going so slow? I mean, come on. trying to get a look at the scenery here. Because we, as you can tell, we continuing with the Montana expansion. Just want to get a look at the scenery. You know, them guys put a lot of work into this, making this expansion. So I at least want to look at it and see. Without running to the back of this car. Crap. I almost got him. See? Hop on 90 here. Some action right there on side the street. See, you done got somebody. Bozeman. Thank you. Oh, look at this idiot beside me. Cut him off. There we go. Sitting right beside me, knowing I gotta get over. Oh, we got another scale coming up. Oh, great. And it's going to pull me in. Okay. Of course they will. Why wouldn't they pull me in? Right? Why wouldn't they? $69,155. That's not bad. I mean, that's still right heavy, but. Billings. Flying J, look at that. Yeah, I need to slow down. I was in my zone. I was running almost 80, wasn't I? Let me slow down a little bit. Let's get close to the speed limit. Got in my zone, I was rolling. nice little hills coming through here. Oh yeah, two of them sitting right there in the median. And two of them things. Why is it every construction zone almost wrecked? Every construction zone. I can't say that that wasn't my fault, because I thought the right lane was closed. I mean, I couldn't really see the sign because I went by it so fast. So I didn't realize the whole road was closed down. Oh. Hold on. I got some technical difficulties over here. Hold on for a second. See if I can fix it real quick. And no, it's not going to be a real quick fix. Come on. There we go. Okay. Yeah, my gear shift is coming loose from the desk, so I'm trying to fix it and drive too. Well, there you go. Oh, damn. All right, there we go. We fixed now. And it looks like we're getting low on gas. We're going to have to hurry up and get there. For Sith. What is going on up here? Crap. Y'all, what thief? You know what? So that's what, three I done had? Almost? Three almost? Damn. All right, I'm going to put my phone down. Okay, that's probably one reason. I was texting. So that's probably one reason. They keep happening. Damn. I need to hurry up and get there. Or we're going to wreck. There's just too much shit going on the highways and roads today. This is pretty like it. Time is at 4:43, and the window is what? The window was from 5:55 to 12:30 a.m. Now that's a hell of a window right there. if we see some buffalo. No buffalo. See no buffalo. Or wild horses. No buffalo, no wild horses. Okay. Oh, we're almost there. I didn't realize it. Let me squeeze in there, Navigator. I think that's what was behind me. I think that's what I just cut off, a Navigator. Oh, we all turning off, huh? See nothing. There we go. The Flying J. Miles City discovered. And we are here at Walmart. You need it. Back in that cut. All right. And they'll take it right there. Right there is where I'm gonna give it to him at, right there. Well, all right, guys. I guess that's going to do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you leave me a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell so that way you're notified every time I upload. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. You guys have a great day, and thanks for watching.